Most likely you already know how to do a strikethrough effect on text in a word processing document like Microsoft Word. Usually it's part of the font formatting commands on the ribbon, in the same place where you'd find bold, italics, or underline commands. But if you're looking for it in Excel, you won't find it here. But you can get the strikethrough effect for your text in Excel in a couple of ways. The simplest method is to use the Control-5 shortcut. Just go to the cell where you want the strikethrough format to be applied, press the Control and 5 keys together, and you're done. This shortcut is the same on Mac devices. To remove the strikethrough formatting, just press Control-5 again. If you forget this shortcut, then there's another method. You can just select the cell and from the Home tab, click on the Font Settings button within the Font Command group. Otherwise, you could just press Control-1 on your keyboard and you'll get the Format Cells dialog box. Then select the strikethrough checkbox, click OK, and your text has the strikethrough effect. If this format is one you'll be using often, you may want to access it a bit more quickly. So here's how to add it to the Quick Access toolbar. Right-click on any Quick Access toolbar icon and select Customize Quick Access Toolbar. Or if you don't have a Quick Access toolbar set up, you can right-click on any Ribbon tab and select Customize the Ribbon. Make sure that you select Quick Access Toolbar. From the drop-down on the left, select All Commands, and then scroll down to find the Strikethrough command. Select, click Add, it will move over onto the right side, and then click OK. Now the strikethrough icon appears on the Quick Access toolbar above the ribbon, which makes it easier to access next time. So you can just click on the cell and apply it from the Quick Access toolbar. If you're using Excel for the web and you want the strikethrough format applied to values in a cell, it's actually available by clicking on the three dots right next to the other text formatting commands from the home menu. So we click on the cell, click the three dots, and strikethrough is right here. So it's easier to access it in Excel on the web. If you want to apply a strikethrough format only to a part of the text in a cell, then simply go to that cell, get into edit mode either by hitting F2 on your keyboard or double-clicking the cell, and then highlighting the desired text or values that you want the strikethrough format applied to. After that, apply the strikethrough formatting using the method of your choice. Control-5 is the quickest method, so we hit Control-5, and only that section of text has the strikethrough shown. And of course, the Format Painter can be used to apply any formatting style to a destination cell. So if this already has the strikethrough, and we want other cells to have the same effect, we can just double-click the Format Painter, and the cells that we click after will have the same format applied. And that's how we get the strikethrough effect in Excel. Subscribe to our channel to get more tips and tools for work and productivity.
Ready to learn more about Microsoft Excel? Then check out the full course on GoSkills.com. Click the link in the description.